on 15th of August 1947 from the British rule. After independence, we got all our fundamental rights in our own nation. We should feel proud to be an Indian and admire our huge fortune that we took birth on the land of an independent India. History of slave India reveals everything, that how our ancestors and forefathers had worked hard and suffered all the brutal behaviors of the Britishers. We cannot even imagine by sitting here that how hard the independence was for the Indians. It took sacrifices of lives of many freedom fighters and several decades of struggle from 1857 to 1947. And an Indian soldier, Mangal Pandey, who was in the British force, was the first one who raised his voice against the Britishers. Later, several great freedom fighters struggled and spent their whole life for the freedom of their country. We can never forget the respective fights of Bhagat Singh, Khudiram Bose and Chandrasekhar Azad, who had given their life at the early age just for fighting for their country. How can we ignore all the struggles of Netaji and Gandhiji? Finally, the results of long years of struggles came in front, and India got independence on 15th of August 1947 from the British troops. Every 15th of August is a very significant day for all the Indians, which we celebrate remembering all the sacrifices of the great Indian leaders who had given their lives for fighting for their country and freedom and prosperity of the cooperation, sacrifices and involvement of the citizens. Before ending my speech, I would like to give you the message which I have taken from my speech. As an Indian, our duty towards the mother country is to work for the development of India. We should take an oath today of being a highly responsible and well-educated citizens of tomorrow India. We should do work hard and sincerely perform our duties to achieve our goal and successfully lead the democracy.